problem, Private Cornstalk? Is there not one in your size? Or is it the color that is the issue?
No, sir.
I was told I don't have to carry a weapon.
Come again. Step forward, Private. I can't be hearing this right.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
What exactly is the problem?
No problem. Just a mistake. I told the Army when I joined up.
It's not possible. Do you know why it's not possible, Private?
No, sir.
Because the United States Army does not make mistakes. So if there's a problem, you must be that problem.
I was just never supposed to be sent to a rifle company.
He's a CO, sir.
You're a conscientious objector, and you joined the Army.
Well, no, sir, I'm a conscientious cooperator.
Are you screwing with me, Doss?
No, sir. I volunteered. I ain't got no problem with wearing my uniform and saluting the flag and doing my duty. It's just carrying a gun and taking a human life.
You don't kill. That's all.
Yes, sir, that's all.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in a war.
Yes, sir.
I mean, that is the essential nature of war.
Yes, sir.